Hindush, or more often Hidush, Old Persian cuneiform, H-I-D-U-S, also transliterated as Hindus since the nasal N before consonants was omitted in the Old Persian script, and simplified as Hindush, was the easternmost satrapy of the Achaemenid Empire, following the Achaemenid invasion of the Indus Valley circa 515 BCE. The territory may have corresponded to the area covering the lower and central Indus basin, present-day Sindh and the southern Punjab regions of Pakistan. To the north of Hindush was Gandhara, spelt as Gandhara by the Achaemenids, whose capital was at Taxila. These areas remained under Persian control until the invasion by Alexander. Alternatively, some authors consider that Hindush may have been located in the Punjab area. According to Herodotus, the Indians participated to the second Persian invasion of Greece circa 480 BCE. At the final Battle of Plataea 479 BCE, they formed one of the main corps of Achaemenid troops, one of the greatest of the nations. Indians were still supplying troops and elephants for the Achaemenid army at the Battle of Gaugamela 331 BCE. They are also depicted on the Achaemenid tombs of Nakish-e-Rostam and Persepolis.
See also
Achaemenid invasion of the Indus Valley, India, Herodotus.